Welcome to the infotainment system of your Cupra. Here is a step-by-step guide to understand how your new Cupra infotainment system works and to ensure you get the most out of it. This is the home screen. Here you can find a menu to navigate through your infotainment functions, including navigation, phone, clima, vehicle settings, vehicle status and audio, which includes radio and media. Double-tapping on the widget opens a corresponding sub-menu. Sliding vertically through it shows all the available options for each function. In the bottom left corner, you will find the home button. Tapping on it takes you to the menu. Tapping on it again will take you back to the home screen. Here's where the car control button is located. Tapping on it opens up car settings, such as driver assistance, Cupra drive profiles, and ambient light. You can also personalize the icon setup in the menu bar here, choosing which apps you want to see and in which order. To do so, long tap on the app you want to replace until a layer with all available apps appears. Each one will show an X icon. Choose the new app you want from the layer and it will be placed on the menu automatically. To delete an app, just tap the X icon. To add a new one, tap on an available slot indicated by the plus icon and then select the one you want. Once you're finished, just tap on the home button to go back to the main menu. How about adjusting the temperature of your Cupra? That's simple too. Everything you need is in the Klima bar. Tap on it to open up the Klima menu. From here, there are a number of ways to adjust the temperature. Either swipe on the temperature bar directly, open up the mini pop-up and slide the control bar with your finger, or simply swipe or tap on the touch slider. Tap to activate and deactivate heated seats. Or, as a shortcut, you can just tap with two fingers on the touch slider and the heated seats will turn on. Just tap on the ventilator icon here to access other Klima settings and functions, such as ventilation levels or the heating of both windscreens. We'll now show you how to connect your smartphone to your Cupra. First, make sure you have Bluetooth activated on your phone. Then, on the menu bar, tap on the telephone icon to open the phone submenu. Tap Select Phone. Go to the Bluetooth menu on your phone and select your Cupra model. Confirm that you see the same password on both your phone and the infotainment screens. The system will then ask what kind of connection will be established: hands-free, Android Auto, or Apple CarPlay. Choose the one that is compatible with your smartphone. You are now connected and completely wireless. To play your favorite tunes from your phone, first tap on the audio icon, then media to access a playlist. Tap on the favorite tab and add your favorite songs and artists. Slide or tap on the small white bar here to access song details. And finally, to search for locations and find the quickest possible route to your destination, first go into the navigation tool. Click on the magnifying glass and find your location by typing the name or address into the search bar, then tap the start button. When the map appears on the screen, you can zoom in or out by simply sliding two fingers along the slider at the bottom. Now you know everything you need to operate your Cupra infotainment system. Your journey is just beginning. The best driving experiences are yet to come.